New this morning, construction across the state is booming. According to the Associated General Contractors of America, New Mexico has been ranked second in the nation for construction growth in October and November. Both months marked a more than 11% increase. Most of the jobs were in New Mexico's oil fields, which is expected to continue this year. The only other state with better numbers than us was Nevada.